guessing it can't be that bad.
Oh, it can.
Let's just get this over with.
Today's Monday.
Monday? The report is due on Monday?
What? It's Monday already?
Okay, let's just get this over with.
It's probably just a case of the Mondays.
Monday morning.
It's Monday.
And here it is Monday, and I'm already thinking of winning.
A real case of the Mondays, am I right?
It is Monday, right?
Good morning, Rawlinson Patriots. We're your hosts.
I'm Nicole Parra.
And I'm Allison Metcalf.
And these are your Rawlinson morning announcements after the announcements. So I had to stop it. September 17 is designated a Constitution Day and Citizenship Day to commemorate the signing of the U.S. Constitution in Philadelphia on September 17, 1787. Constitution Day became a national observance in 2004, when Senator Robert Byrd passed a bill designating September 17 as a day for citizens to commemorate the signing of the U.S. Constitution and learn more about founding documents. Senator Byrd once said, "Our ideas of freedom set forth and realize our Constitution are our greatest export to the world."
Did you know? The Constitution originally required the House to have one representative for every 30,000 people. Did you know? The Ninth Amendment says we may have rights that are not mentioned in the Constitution.
Did you know? The Constitution originally allowed states to appoint their senators.
Yeah, I knew, Max.
Girls on the Run Club is also returning to Rawlinson after school this fall. Girls on the Run meets after school each Wednesday from 4 o'clock to 5:30 p.m. and is also so much more than running. Girls will increase their physical activity, have fun, and make friends, and learn important life skills.
For more information about joining, costs, or questions, please see Ms. Boston in room B218, Ms. Pena in C207, and Ms. King in C210.
Did you know the Constitution was amended as recently as 1992?
Turning now to sports. This week, the Rawlinson Patriots faced off against both middle schools with the 8th graders playing home and the 7th graders away. On Wednesday, September 20th, the football teams will have their games, with the girls' volleyball team playing on Thursday. Good luck, Patriots!
Did you know? The Constitution gives the president the power to build, convene, and adjourn Congress.
Wildlife Club has officially returned to Rawlinson campus on Monday mornings. Wildlife is a faith-based religious club that is hosted on Monday mornings at 7:50 a.m. in the choir room, located in F hallway. Students interested in becoming a part of this year, head to the choir room next week on Monday before school.
The Rawlinson Theater Department is excited to announce that it will be having auditions for this year's musical, Wagon Wheels West. No theater experience is required, and Mr. Shoulders would like students to know that this audition is open to everyone here at Rawlinson.
The auditions will be held on 2 days, September 20th and the 21st, but students only need to attend one of those days. If you're auditioning for a singing part, please have 30 to 60 seconds of a song prepared to sing when you arrive. Come see Mr. Shoulders if you have any other questions. Break a leg, Patriots!
All applications are due no later than September 20th. Please see Mr. Monobot for more details.
The LEGO Robotics team meets weekly and is a club where members can learn to design, program, and control fully functional robots that compete against other middle schools in competitions.
That's it.
Signing off to
wish you a great
one. Did you know? The Constitution does not specify any requirements for being a Supreme Court justice.